Hey everyone, this is Louis from Edgimpulse Developer Relations Team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get started with Edgimpulse within 5 minutes. We are going to use the keyword spotting technique to recognize your own sentence such as OK Google, Alexa, Hey Siri, etc. To get started, go to studio.edgimpulse.com/evaluate. You don't even need a login to get started with. And you just need to follow the flow. Let's build your first model in 5 minutes. Let's type your first words, hello, Louis, and next, collect some data. I'm going to record myself saying hello, Louis for 38 seconds. Let's do that. Hello, Louis. 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 This is it. Now the model will check if we have enough sample data, which sounds to be the case. Next, I'm going to add some other data, so it's going to mix some other keywords and some background noise. Just click on the button and then it will do that automatically for you. In the end, you will have a proper data set that will be used to extract some meaningful information using some digital signal processing techniques. Here we are using the MFE. So I can click on next and then you can change after the parameters here if you're interested in changing that. And if you're familiar with digital signal processing, note that we have several other blocks that can be used in the future. I'm going to generate the features. And one of the good things after that, it's the possibility to see on the feature explorer if the data are clustered in some different parts. Hopefully, this is going to be the case. Let's wait for a few more seconds. It is finishing up, and now we can have an overview of the Feature Explorer of where our data are clustered. I'm going to continue with the wizard, and then we are going to train our neural network. It's getting trained. I will just need to wait for a few more seconds again. So here on the right panel, you can see the output of the neural network being trained. We are approaching an accuracy of 0.9697. Once our model is fully trained, then we are performing some calculation based on the quantized and the unoptimized model just to measure the on-device performances, and you will have the outputs in a few seconds. Okay, now the model is trained and we can see the inference time here below the wizard. We can see the on-device performances. I'm pretty sure it will show up again later, but we can always go back to this page after. Now, if I want to try my model in real time, just follow the flow and then we'll be able to see if it works. Okay, so now I'm going to speak, so the words are unknown. If I don't speak at all, it's some noise. And then if I say, hey, Louis, hey, Louis, hey, Louis, hey, Louis. Okay, so we can see that it is getting recognized at some point. Note that you can go back to your project and add some more data to build a more robust model. Thank you for watching.